Jethro is a-heading to the altar with the wrong woman?
What's this?
Now, Granny, Mr. Dredger got a bank to run.
Precisely why I'm interested in your problem. Now, tell me more.
You see, Jethro is in love with this girl.
Girl?
Miss Chickadee does look a mite old for her years.
Did you say Chickadee?
Yes, sir. Miss Laverne Chickadee Laverne.
Where did Jethro meet her?
Down by your bank, I think.
But that girl is a stripper. What's a stripper?
Someone who takes off their clothes.
What's wrong with that?
But she takes them off every night.
I don't sleep in my clothes neither.
Sweet, innocent Jethro has run afoul of your Chickadee Laverne.
Yes, I've been told. Mr. Clampett, believe me, this is not the right girl for Jethro.
I told you so.
Please, Mr. Clampett, let us get her away from here as quickly as possible.
I wouldn't want to hurt her feelings.